si Leila and si Sir Ogie.
Ikaw muna. Hindi ako ready.
Yes. Daddy? I just want to thank you for allowing me to have this time with you now. I look forward to, I guess, making up for the time that we lost and getting to know parts of you that I still don't know yet. Thank you for, even if we didn't, you know, live in the same country, I always knew you were there and you made the effort to be there for everything that was important, and you don't have any idea how much that means to me. So I can't explain how happy I am now that I get to see you every day and I get to do all sorts of things with you. It means a lot to me. So thank you.
Pwede ako wala na lang.
Hindi pwede.
Ang hirap eh. Okay. Try natin. Anak, hindi mo alam kung gaano ko kasaya. You don't know how happy I am. And yung happiness ko, hindi lang sa mukha ko makikita, but it's in my heart.
Hala?
My heart is so full.
You'll always be a little girl.
I just want to thank the Lord because He is so kind, so merciful, so great, so amazing. That even though, you know, what happened to our family, look at us now. He just made us complete again. You know, look at you. I'm so proud of the person you've become. So proud because you are humble. You are kind. You don't think of yourself as anything just because I'm your daughter. You're my daughter. You are just you. Also, Leila, honey, the way you are with Auntie Regine is precious. And it's genuine. Alam ko hindi yun acting. It's really from your heart. And I want to thank you. I want you to know that even if you fail or succeed, I want you to know that I will always be proud of you. Because I can see how determined you are. I can see how much you want to do this. So, wala mo ng boyfriend? Don't forget your studies and go for your dreams. Because you are set out to do great things in this world, by God's grace. I love you, anak, with all my heart.
Thank you, Dad. I love you.
Hi!
Kaloka.
Kala ko tapos na dun sa kusina yung iyak.
Ano pa? Ikaw na nga. Tingnan mo itsura.
Sana yung kamay ko na ilamos ko na ata yung luha ko.
Hindi pa. Ano po ang masasabi niyo po sa pagiging daddy ni Sir Ogie?
He's, I don't want to say it, but he's a perfect father. Lalaking ulo, pero he is that perfect as a son.
Wow. Kala ko ba tapos na iiyakan dito?
Hindi ka nagbaon ng tissue.
Kuya, napaka maiyakin mo rin lang din kasi, oh, no? Baba ng luha.
Thank you, Mommy. Love you.
Hi, mga momshies! Subscribe to
ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel.
Para maging updated kayo sa Magandang Buhay. For more videos, just click the i button.